In a world driven by data, companies need managers with the ability to make smart decisions using large amounts of information. That's why the GMAT exam is adding a new section called Integrated Reasoning to test this skill in people interested in management education.
The fundamentals of our business is that our data is exploding and that the ways in which we need to manage data within our business are becoming more and more complex. We need to be agile and adaptive and understand what's coming in our door with respect to data and then be able to respond as quickly as possible.
Which essentially talks about students having the capability and have to have been trained to pick up multiple pieces of information from various sources, blend them together, and then put forth a hypothesis and make a decision which then can be executed and will have a fair chance of succeeding.
The Integrated Reasoning section of the GMAT presents questions that require you to evaluate and analyze various kinds of data, then draw logical conclusions based on that information. Business schools and employers want people with this essential ability, and the Integrated Reasoning section is an excellent way to show you have what it takes to thrive in the classroom and after you graduate. More than 97% of the recruiters who participated in a recent survey conducted by the Graduate Management Admission Council said that integrated reasoning skills are important to career success.
The integrative reasoning skill is also very important for our employers. When they come to our campus recruit students, they increasingly looking at students that with this integrative reasoning skills that could interpret comprehensive messages from all sources and come up with great suggestions and solutions to the issues.
The integrated reasoning section reflects the complex challenges people face in the business world. The questions require you to efficiently process different forms of information at once.
When we're recruiting individuals from business school, we really look for those that have strong data analysis skills. It's an important skill set. It's really essential. We need people that can take multiple information sources, take that data, and extract from that what's important to help them make sound business decisions and recommendations.
Information management skills are critical to our business. We're in the business of risk, not only as we underwrite policies, but we also use those skills in our marketing, in our claims analytics, in our sales, in our litigation management, across the organization. So the more an individual can make decisions based on data, the better we're going to be able to perform as a company.
Beyond measuring how well you analyze spreadsheets, charts, and other types of data, integrated reasoning questions provide a window into your ability to handle complex problems that may not be clearly defined.
Integrated reasoning is going to be one of the most important factors explaining success in later professional life for those who enter any business school program. And the reason is that after they leave school, they are going to be facing problems in regular and professional life that are sticky, not very well framed, and they require insight from many different disciplines.
The integrated reasoning section replaces one of the two essays previously included in the analytical writing section of the GMAT exam. The length of the exam is not changing. You'll receive a separate integrated reasoning score, which will give schools an additional piece of information to differentiate among applicants to their programs.
Admissions today are extremely competitive, and the integrated reasoning section will give business schools another important element to base their decisions on. It will also give candidates another way to showcase their abilities and skills.
If the schools are looking to bring people in on the admission side that have stronger data analytics skills, then they will be even stronger as they graduate from those programs, and those are the people we want.
For more information about the GMAT, visit mba.com.